Tucker, do an elf call.
That was so much worse than I expected.
Well, I wish I got my tacos. That'd be so easy.
Dude, this isn't our only river crossing either.
Shout out McDonald's.
Okay, so we were just chilling down by the river over there, and we thought we saw a fish or something jump up, and clearly now it's beginning to rain.
Hopefully it doesn't rain enough that, like, we finally want to put all that wood underneath the rain flap.
Alright, Andrew, update.
Okay, so what just happened? We got the tent all ready for the rain. We got all our stuff and our wood in it. And clearly you can see the rain is over, as we know for right now.
It's a beautiful night. The moon is out. I'm cooking some mac and cheese, a sausage. It looks pretty bad, if I'm being completely honest. It looks really gross.
That's not just any sausage, by the way. Cajun. I believe there's some Cajun bratwurst.
Give us diarrhea.
Here, this Tucker made us a nice fire, of course, because it's a pretty good day. And yeah, it's gonna keep us warm most of the night tonight, so we're excited.
We're cooking some oatmeal for breakfast right now. We got some mom's best cereals, oatmeal. So I'm just boiling some water right now on the stove. Should be ready.
We're filtering water. The water is being sucked up over here by this filter, and it is being ejected this,